Yo, how's everybody doing? This is the Neto Bros prospectus. This is our what we've done in 2015 and what we want to do in 2016. I'm not sure if that counts as a prospectus. What did we do this year? I am Princess.
Well, what's your real name?
DJ Capricorn. It used to be blue, but now I realize I was lying to myself. My favorite color isn't blue. I think it's between red and green. I do a lot of red. I'm not a blue. I also realized that when I dress, I dress in one color a lot. Like if I'm not wearing all blue, I'm wearing all red or all green, or a mix between red and green, which is why I think my favorite color is halo green, which is not why I think my favorite colors are either red or green. I make the music, we help around with the gear sometimes. I act in some of the stuff. 2015, we've had a few ups, a few downs. I couldn't be in a lot of the videos. I'm still in school. Our collaborations with other people has been very successful. We've created monolith pictures. Neck scratch. We did miss a few updating dates, but we tried to make up with that by uploading video after video after video. 2015 has been a good year, and 2016 will be 10 times better. We hope we've done a good job this year. We thank you for all the support you've given us. All our subscribers and all the people who've just taken a look and at least liked one video. Anybody who spread the word, anybody who subscribed in like the past few weeks, thank you very much. We can't thank you enough. We're gonna keep doing this. Say my favorite thing should be the Bruce Wayne of Sparta parody mashup thing. It wasn't fun to get kicked a lot, but I'm sure if you watch the fast forward making, it was kind of fun. Goodbye. I hope to see you guys in 2016 with a lot more of you. Bring your friends. It's more space. Like a lot more space. And yeah, gonna have fun. Princess out!